Why are you holding on to guns?
The name's James Ryder, okay? I carry these guns because I do what the law enforcement can't do. Well, they're sitting out there with their non-lethals. I shoot them. Lethal. Okay? I'm lethal. Deadly. Now, the thing with me is, if you want to know if I'm wearing a bomb vest, no comment. But, if you want to know how you can hire me, it's through money. However much money you want to give me, this is a public announcement. I'll do the job, just give me the paycheck. Sometimes, policemen that can't do their jobs pay me to take somebody out. I'll gladly do it. Okay? But sometimes, it's the gangs that give me the most money. And you know what? I switch sides like that. Because you know why I need money? Food and water. The prices are going up. And we all know we need to conserve our resources.
What is wrong with you?
There's nothing wrong with pure justice. Okay?
Okay, well, do you ever show your eyes to the public?
Never. It's been said that I don't have eyes. For eyes are windows to the soul, and no soul will be found when I die.
Okay, I have one last question for you, and that'll be all for tonight. What the heck?
Shouldn't you be sitting in that chair?
Yeah. But he kind of scares me.
Okay, good choice. Well, what is your name?
My name is William Rodriguezson.
Okay, William Rodriguezson or something. So where's your native country?
My native country is Bongo. I can't express all of my love and affection for my country. Bongo.
So, what is your day-to-day activity?
I drum.
Nobody likes that, I'm pretty sure, so I'm not exactly sure how you got that money.
I made a whole 2 cents.
And yeah. This? 2 cents can't really buy you much, so...
These, I play them, as you can see. I play this song on my... It hurts my ears, so.
Yeah, it hurts everyone's ears.
I do this.
So, why has no one killed you yet?
What is he doing?
I think it's about time that you should run away.